Shalom Aleichem and welcome to the DHC, the Daily Halachic Corner and Good Chodesh Nisan. Today we're going to be giving another skula, another spiritual remedy to help guard and protect us from the coronavirus situation. Rabbi Yaakov of Emdin, known as the Yavetz, in his Siddur writes that saying every day Parshas HaAkedah, the special Parsha in the Torah, where we read about how Avraham Avinu was willing to sacrifice his only son Yitzchak because that's what Hashem asked him to do, that is an unbelievable segula, a spiritual remedy to save anyone from different ailments and different diseases. Now, it's a very easy thing to do because it's written in our Siddurim anyway. We all should say it every single morning before we say all the different parshas HaKorbanos, the different sacrifices that used to be sacrificed every single day in the times of Beis HaMikdash. So that is another wonderful skula that we can help guard ourselves and our families from coronavirus situation. Every day, say Parshas HaAkedah, the whole parsha of how Avraham Avinu was willing to sacrifice Yitzchak Avinu. And by us showing to HaKadosh Baruch Hu that we are willing to sacrifice ourselves for him, HaKadosh Baruch Hu will do the same miracle to us as he did to Avraham Avinu. And he will say to him, leave Yitzchak alone. I just wanted to see how close you are to me, how much you believe in me, how much you have faith in what I say, and now I'm going to give you the life of your son back. So too will Hashem give us our lives in health and in happiness. In the month of Nisan, the Gemara says in Tractate Rosh Hashanah on page 11, first side, Benisan Nigalu, on the month of Nisan, we were redeemed from the Egyptian exile. Benisan Atidin Lihigael, on the month of Nisan, we shall have the final redemption by Mashiach coming and redeeming the whole world in happiness, in health, and in all of our longevity. May the blessing of the Torah be upon you. We will overcome this crisis together. Amen.